He's got to be careful, though. Nicky's right hand.
Oh, the body shot! The liver shot! The liver shot with perfection!
And then throws that rear leg left kick. It's nice. Oh, the body shot!
Liver shot folds him in half like origami. 8-1-1 ill has knocked out Kevin Bellignon.
Lasiri does like to prefer that Muay Thai style. He drops Asahara.
This is a huge win for Joseph Lasiri. That's a huge win for Italy.
Out of nowhere.
Body shot beautifully done. Folds her in half like origami. That's a big win for Jenna Todd.
That body shot, Michael. That body shot landed right there. Look at this. Just landed a stiff jab, but then just went to the body. Toivonen's got to be very careful. He's got to put that jab out, stay moving. He can't stay stationary up against a circle wall like this. McLaren's got to touch him with that right hand again.
And again, a molar rattling right hand from Reece. There was a difference about McLaren from the moment he appeared in the circle tonight. Both in orthodox stance here. Oh, he's hurt one ding. He goes down for the first time.
He goes right to the chest, right to the sternum. Able to do some good work inside that clinch, but he's got to be a little bit more active. You can't allow.
Oh, two knockdowns. We told you on the inside with the knees, there's nobody better.
Both of these men. Roundhouse kick, there's the right hand from Tanley. It's good night, Irene.
Boom, look at that. Kicks, throws the kick, throws the left hand, and finishes it off with the right. Which means he could turn the corner here and take Robin Katalan down.
Oh, it's
going
down. But it was the rib, surely. That was high enough.
He is so dominant inside the clinch. Look how he has that gable grip locked there inside the clinch. He's pulling down, and you can just see Robin Katalan crumbles.
He looks relaxed.
Like I said earlier, whenever you know, the body kicks dropped him, it's good night, Irene. Body kick. We told you, when you take on Sapo Santos, you're going to get hurt. And Eiji Abe.
Just missing that knee. Yeah, this could be, oh, that body kick hurt him.
This crowd.
But Honorio is also smart. He knows that, you know, I'm beating this guy with my punches, my kicks. I've been able to take him down. I feel dominant. There might not necessarily be the urgency to get in there and get in a slugging battle because anybody can win.
Well, Yuji Shimada has called it a day. And you had to say you saw it coming.